July 25th, 1270. The forests of Engren. No mighty mortal, no heap of meat or strong man can parry the strike of the Slizzard's tail. Letho couldn't either, but by some miracle he survived. I helped him. After all, witchers on the path should help each other. He had two comrades, brother witchers from the School of the Viper. The hunt continued south, and Letho of Gullet knew where it was going. He knew where the hellish chase would end.